My dear students, welcome to our today discuss structure of a leaf. Look at the diagram. Here is the structure of leaf and this is the part of the leaf. Take first leaf stalk. What is leaf stalk? This leaf stalk it connect to the leaf stem and it is hold to the leaf stem and leaf. Then what is the function of leaf stalk? It is carry out water and mineral to different part of the leaf. Then the second part means midrib or the membrane. Midrib or membrane which is starting the base of the leaf and to the tip of the leaf. This part is called the midrib or membrane. And midrib divided into two sides, the left side and right side. And these are called the side brain. So midrib carry out water and mineral to the all side brain to the all part of the leaf, and it is leaf shape and support by the help of side brain. Then next part is the leaf lamina. Look at this. This is the outer side, outer part of the leaf. This is called the leaf lamina, or you can call leaf blade. Then next part is the stomata. Stomata is a tiny or small pore which is present upper surface and lower surface of the leaf. Then what is the function of stomata? The function of stomata is the exchange of gases. Means leaf absorb carbon dioxide or enter the carbon dioxide from the air and exit the oxygen from the air. This is called the exchange of gases. And with the water, by the help of stomata, water vapor exit to the air. This process is called the transpiration. Look, let us discuss about the leaf and what is the conclusion. The conclusion, the main part of the leaf are photosynthesis. Then what is photosynthesis? Look, this is the part of the leaf or upper surface of the leaf. It is green. Why it look green? Because it is present the small pigment, it is called chlorophyll. This is called the structure of the leaf is the look green. Then by the help of chlorophyll, this is the process of the photosynthesis process. By the help of photosynthesis process, the leaf prepare the food. This is called the by the help of prepare the food, the leaf is called the food factory or kitchen of the plant. Let us discuss about the topic and what is the conclusion. The conclusion, the main part of the leaf are photosynthesis process, exchange of gases and the transpiration process. So finally, thank you.